Right? Go surreal.
Yeah, I'm sort of. I set my. I have barriers. I stay within the parameters of things that I can articulate and understand. When you get into areas like psychics, it's kind of outside my area. So I'm sort of indifferent when it comes to psychic and whether or not, whether or they are capable or incapable.
That's not really an issue for you. It's more the phenomenon is what's interesting.
No, my interest more here is my infatuation for, because I'm high functioning autism. So me having a vested interest in certain types of mental disorder allowed me to have a more deeper understanding of myself.